The Philippine Senate under complete lockdown after an employee tested positive for COVID-19. Dozens of Senate employees are now being monitored. And Senator Risa Ontivero said she is among those undergoing quarantine after being exposed to the positive case. Over at the lower house, Anak Kalusugan Representative Mike Defensor and Negros Oriental 1st District Representative Jocelyn C. Lim Kaichong also confirmed they have tested positive for COVID-19. The Philippine government says around 2.3 million vaccine doses are arriving this month. But as Vivian Gulia reports, those may not be enough to inoculate all of the country's health workers.
The initial allocation of COVID vaccines for priority health workers in Navota City has been used up as of Wednesday last week. Over 300 personnel of the Navota City Hospital received the vaccine. Close to 450 other frontliners in the City Health Office and Barangay Health personnel are waiting for their turn to get vaccinated. The Navota City government has requested for additional supplies from the Health Department.
Hindi naman natin sinisisi kahit sino. Ang sinasabi lang natin is medyo natagal po talaga. At sana mas mapabilis because alam naman natin na may surge ngayon.
The COVID vaccine rollout for Manila City's health workers was also temporarily halted for 5 days as they wait for additional doses. But 730 more doses of AstraZeneca's COVID vaccine for 365 medical frontliners were delivered to the city Monday afternoon. Manila Mayor Isko Moreno says they have so far vaccinated 3,500, or less than half of the city's health workers. In Quezon City, some local government hospitals completed the rollout of the first vaccine dose to health workers Monday. The Quezon City government has an appeal to private hospitals that have yet to submit their liquidation for the initial vaccine doses received.
Kung hindi niyo naman gagamitin, please coordinate with us because there are a lot of healthcare workers in different hospitals and other health practitioners like in our health centers that are willing to be vaccinated right away.
The Department of Health says 193,492, or more than 11% of 1.7 million health workers in the country, have been vaccinated against COVID in a span of 2 weeks. The government would need a total of 3.4 million vaccine doses to complete the vaccination of all medical frontliners. But only 1.1 million doses were delivered to the country so far. 90% of this figure were distributed to vaccination sites, including in Batanes and Tawi-Tawi. Vaccine Czar Secretary Carlito Galvez Jr. explains, due to the limited global supply of COVID vaccines, the government is prioritizing the vaccination of health workers before moving to other sectors. Amid criticisms on the perceived slow pace of the vaccine rollout, Galvez says it is right on track and he remains optimistic the government can achieve its goal of vaccinating 70% of the population, or around 70 million Filipinos, in the next 9 months.
For this month of March, we will be expecting more or less 2.3 million vaccines. It will be coming from Sinovac, 400,000 from the Chinese donation. And then also we are working on the procurement through DOH, the 1 million Sinovac, so a total of 1.4 Sinovac vaccines. And we have an information from WHO that we might be receiving almost a million of AstraZeneca also within this month or maybe early April, with 979,200 AstraZeneca.
Health Secretary Francisco Duque III meanwhile says hospitals spread out the vaccination of their staff so they can continue operating even if some vaccine recipients experience side effects. Vivian Gulia, ABS-CBN News.